y'all. Very good to be here. We're back from England called Boston Manor. It's been about 3 months since we've been in the state of Florida, and I miss this craziness. I'm very glad to be back. Thank you for joining us.
Shut the fucking lights off!
Keep this fucking energy going. Keep this up. I'm loving it. Yes! I need 50% more energy in the center of the room here. Move this shit. Let's go. Guitar up in the stage left monitor, please, and guitars up in my monitors as well, please. I'm gonna see every single person who's open. Give it up! That band is so young and they're so good. You should have seen our band when I was 19. We were so crap.
Yeah.
song. So if you know the words, please help me out, yeah?
Rowdiest song of the set. You guys are holding it down here, okay?
I want to see some chaos. This song is the tune of the set that is crazy, so you guys have to fucking bring it, alright? Let's see it. This song's called You, Me and the Class War. Open this shit up. Feel the joy, jump around, have some fun, just do whatever you want, okay? This one's for you.
Thank you.
have them on the floor, they're fucking sick. Very, very good. Scumbags in the audience.
This melody is simulation. If you know what I mean, I'm taking you on a game.
start when you stop having a real job and become a professional carny for a living. You start to lose track of the days. You know? You roll out of bed in a Walmart parking lot in a strange state. You know, there's lizards and things. Very different from home, you know? Up to the Wizard of Oz. Yeah. I love flopping. It's fucking awesome. Make some noise for a band called Trash Boat. Give it up. I want to give huge props to them. They're dear friends of ours. We've been touring with them since we were literal children. I've said this every night, but we played plenty of shows where it was us watching them and them watching us and nobody else. So to be doing a show in Florida in America is a victory in my eyes. So thank you. This next song goes out to them and all of you for being here and watching us. Thank you so much. If you know our band, you'll know this song. And if you do, you have no excuse. I want to hear these words as loud as you can fucking sing them with me. Orlando! Let's go! We'll be right back. curtain there on your way out, because it is the only way that bands make money these days. Did you know that every stream on Spotify or Apple Music counts for, guess how much? It is 0.00001 cent. We're a fucking charity case out here. We're giving you guys free fucking music. Shame. No, but for real, that is the one way. If you love a band, you want to see them back in your city. If you want to see Higher Power, fucking tell them back in the show. If you want to see Exodus, play a fucking show. The way you get them back here is by buying their shit, so please check that out on your way out. Thank you so much for coming to watch us all play. We love you guys. We're back from being called Boston Madness on that song. Goes out to all of you guys for being here. This stage is your stage. This mic is your mic. Do whatever you want. Let's have some fun. Let's do this. Thank you all.